Hello everyone, this is Gideon Hermosa and I would like to take you to my favorite spot in my house, which is my craft area. So come on, tingnan natin. Before, this was just a space in my house that eventually became my favorite spot. This space was built by me and my hardworking team together with my driver. So yun, it became my favorite go-to place. So we converted this area, or we improvised this area, into an area where I can do my Instagram live every Monday, Wednesday, and Saturday. This space makes me so happy and I find it very special because this is where I usually share my knowledge with my Instagram followers and where I usually interact with them. I like to do crafts tutorial, floral arrangements, table setting like this one, and of course recycling different materials such as this one. So this one was made of tissue core, and we made this beautiful flower out of tissue core. Here are some raw materials that I usually use every time we have an event. Then we transferred here so that every time that I have an Instagram live, we can use them. So I have some old cartolinas, some crochet threads, and of course my toolbox with some scissor, ribbons, tapes, gun tuckers, glue sticks, and so on. And then if you guys will see this chair, this is one of my project in Instagram live. So we decorated this chair into a Gideonized way. So even this dahlia, so we in one of my Instagram live, I gave the technique on how we usually do a dahlia flower made of cartolina. And of course, if you guys will notice this area, yan, decorated siya. So since it's my final day this week, decorated siya, wherein tinuro ko sa aking mga followers how to hang decors, how we usually incorporate flowers in every event, and how we made this backdrop or this geometric marker. And of course, kung paano namin dinedecorate yung table. This is Gideon Hermosa for Metro.Style. Check out other spaces on Metro Tours.